My parents are not comfortable with me wearing hijab. How should I observe this? Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. This sister asking about her parents, they're not very happy with her wearing hijab. They're not very supportive, not comfortable being around her when she is in her hijab. Maybe she's a new Muslim, and I can understand that. Or comes from a non-religious, non-practicing family or happen to be Muslim. What I will advise you to do is to educate them. Okay, don't turn this to be a battle and to basically a war between you and your family. Make sure that this is one issue, but there is other hundreds and thousands of other issues between you and them that connect you guys together. Educate them, let them know why you wear hijab, why did you choose to do that, it's your choice, how proud you are of yourself when you wear hijab, how much it means to you. Many times people feel that everybody going to look at them and tell them that's not the case. You know, people accepting it, and let them maybe visit the masjid, see muhajjabas around them, and they will feel comfortable. Assure them that is not something put me in any danger by wearing hijab, because some people have a concern about the safety of their daughters or their wives if she wear hijab. Take your time. I know many family, Muslims family, it takes them a long time to accept hijab at home, to accept their daughter to wear hijab or their sisters or their wives. I know some sisters stayed years, will not go outside their house with her husband just because she wore hijab. And I know young girls told me their stories, stayed very long time, could not get outside the house with their parents because they refused to go out with her. But in the end, it was a beautiful ending. They accept that, they apologize, and they saw that she really wear hijab because she wants to do that, because she wants to do what is right in her opinion and what will please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Try to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make people be pleased with you. Man arda Allah, radiyallahu anhu, arda anhu an-nas. When you please Allah, Allah will be pleased with you and make people, inshallah, pleased with you as well. But if you displease Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He will be displeased with you, and people will not be pleased with you anyway. And I will say also, maybe there is the way, the style of your hijab also turning them off. Maybe you need to reevaluate the way you put your hijab. Do a compromise that keep you in the shara, in the realm of sharia, what is lawful, and maybe it will make them happy and accept that. But in the end of the day, make a lot of dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you strength, and I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide you. To keep your hijab and to convince your parents to accept it. وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد.